City of New Albany is putting a stop on construction of new apartments. The City Council has approved the moratorium recommended by Mayor Jeff Gahan. The ordinance also pauses the issuing of short-term rental permits. The mayor and other leaders want to instead focus on growing home ownership in the city. Following a housing study done with the University of Louisville, it showed more than 70% of new construction in New Albany since 2017 has been apartments.